coming straight out of the box, right?
Yeah, one, if it grabs any of that wood on the way out, it's going to slow it down.
Dr. Terry Todd's going to help us out with this.
If the dump valve tilts, if it turns this way, it will catch on the sides of the box. And so then you can't move it without the new box. The box weighs 50 pounds. So the only way you can lift this out is to keep it square. Lift it straight up. Lift it to the side and drop it. It's easier to lift a big heavy dump valve than do the
first attempt this year of the Mark Henry Challenge. One of the things that's difficult is the handle itself is really thick. So as you try to lift it, it rolls. That's where one of the biggest challenges is. Remember, you have to do this with one hand. This is Mark Felix.
If anybody has ever shook hands with Mark Felix, he's got the biggest hands that I've ever seen.
Come on, Mark. We can see it rolling in the box.
Three guys are on the camera.
I wish we had a camera angle to point down at it so people can see it.
All Henry has to do is ask, and things just happen. He gets underneath it. You can see him trying to center it.
He just stared at the dumbbell like, I don't understand why that's not coming out of that box.
Dr. Todd is kind of giving him a couple of tips on how to approach it. He lifts it with two hands just to make sure that it can be done. Now he's chalking the handle.
Last year, Andrew was able to get it about an inch or two out of the box, and that was the closest I've seen. So hopefully we'll get Andrew up here and try it again.
You can see that they think about it, they try to reformulate their strategy. He'll be the last one to try it this year.
We're going to have to give Mark Felix, especially made gloves.
That's a talent.